Hey you guys, this is Nazar with Provident Real Estate, and today is Try Something New Tuesday. And today we have a bowl of spicy ramen here. And some people think that, you know, this is gonna be extremely spicy. I don't eat a lot of spices in my life, but I think I can handle my own. So I'm excited to be able to try this and tell you guys what I think. And again, everything I do, for the most part, I've never tried before. So, you know, like you really are experiencing me experience this for the very first time. And then of course I challenge you to go out there and experiment and do all these things and try stuff that you've never tried before. So that's kind of the whole point of this whole show. So here we go, try this here. You know, I'm not a huge spicy guy or a spicy fan. And this is supposed to be spicy. And here we go. Just so you guys can know, this does smell spicy. The whole freaking office smells spicy right now. And hopefully I don't burn my tongue because I like my tongue. So here we go. Ooh. Yeah, the first bite was like, it's not a big deal, but now it's got a little bit of a kick to it. I'll try a little more here. Is really hot, but I've had hotter, so I apologize. I'm sorry. You know, this is a I don't know if I would enjoy eating this all the time, and my whole inside feels like it's on fire right now. Maybe water either is gonna cool it down or make it worse. One of the two. That actually helped. Anyway, spicy noodles. If you haven't tried it before, you should go run to your ranch market or wherever and buy some of this hot chicken spicy flavored ramen and give it a shot. And I know for a fact that tomorrow morning when I do my business, it's probably gonna hurt. And but that's okay. It's all for the name of show business, right? So here we go. Spicy noodle soup. Try something new Tuesday. This is our Provident Real Estate. Wishing you a wonderful Tuesday. Take care.